Feel free to have a seat if you choose. The bench is on hold, though. And you can either sit or stand. The bench is on hold.
They're not that cold. Come on in. Do you want to have a seat on the bench?
Morning, everyone. My name is Josh. I'm the Cemetery Administrative Specialist here at Ohio Western Reserve. On behalf of our director and our entire staff, please accept our condolences. At this time, we'll begin with military honors, with three volleys of rifle fire, the playing of taps, and the floating presentation of our flag. The rifle fire can be quiet out here in the shelter. If you have sensitive ears, please cover them at that time.
Good morning. This is a veteran's prayer. Almighty God, our heavenly creator, who has dominion over life and death, grant to us the grace to remember with love and reverence our valiant and honored departed comrade. Grant peace and eternal rest to him who has gone before us, and make us ready for the last hour. Strengthen and console those in sorrow, and bestow upon them the everlasting blessing. Man who is born of woman is a few days and full of trouble. He cometh forth as a flower and is cut down. He fleeth also as a shadow and continueth not. For as much as God has taken out of the world the soul of our departed comrade, we therefore commit his soul to endless peace and rest. The dust returneth to earth as it was, and the spirit returneth to God who gave it. Amen.
Amen.
I'm going to have a few minutes of family sharing.
He was also our biggest protector. Obviously, his time in service, but also taught us to, you know, protect our loved ones as well. Even though he was all the ultimate protector, he was also the most caring person. Would always reach out and try to help others in their times of need. I will miss hearing his voice, giving me advice on everything from work to how to fix a leaky toilet. I learned so much from him, and I will miss him immensely. Love you so much, Dad.
With a limited amount of time to speak, I tried my best to honor my past with a short talk. I can go into how my parents met, or the first time my mom clapped me into my dad's arms at about 2 years old, in which I promptly gave him the stiff arm and the side eye. I can go back and recall so many wonderful memories, so many magical holidays, and family vacations. But I would prefer to speak about the amazing man that is my pops. My dad is my hero. I have to admit, I've always been a bit of a daddy's girl. But his status as my hero spanned far beyond the sacrifices and honorable service he made for his country, but even more for the sacrifices he made each and every day for his family. Dad set the example of what a loving, supportive, patient, and understanding father is. He showed us our whole lives how a man should treat a woman. And my brother and I grew up not only knowing how much he loved our mom, but seeing it in his actions every day. Pops made our lives happy, blessed, fun, and full of love. I will never be able to put into words what he meant to our family, especially Todd and I. But I will close by telling you something Pops would tell me when I was having a hard time. He would say, "I love you kids so much. Never forget, I chose you as my kids." And that immense love and loyalty, I can only thank the Lord and Mom's good decision making for blessing all of our lives for a lifetime. I love you, Pops. See you again someday.